Let the underground horrors begin. What are you guys doing down here? Is this going to be like a hideout for y'all? That's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm just down here to find some papers. Wish me luck. Do we have what monsters lurk? Quite a few of them, I see. We have got a sorry little ghost here. Psychology is going down. I'm waiting for that damn bloodsucker to show up. Did I kill him? Yeah, I got him. That was close. We got another one. We got another one. They're not happy. Did he go up? Okay, no, he didn't. Okay. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to chill out up here. For a second, and I'm going to refill my magazines. Alright, who the hell is that screaming? he probably accidentally took some friendly fire. Let's go handle those bloodsuckers. I don't hear the bloodsucker anymore, so I don't know what happened. Might have died. Something. I do not want that. We'll take that, though. We'll go ahead and we'll just snatch up Straylock's stuff. Okay, you're not that thirsty. You're not that bad off, man. Follow the trail. Of course, we will be going deeper. And in fact, let's prepare my little automatic here for it. For some hollow points. We're going to be needing those. walkie-talkie and some welding goggles. And an achievement. That was worth it right there. That show was worth it. Really? It's a big old fat disappointment right there. Get on out of here. Give me the hammer. I was hoping that it would be a controller. How disappointing. Throw that meager little zombie at me. Why? Oh, hell, come on now. Is there anything else in here? Okay, here's a strange part right here. I'm gonna quick save it. Because I always seem to die by that little thing right there. So I'm just gonna ease by it. Okay, he fixed it. So I'll fix it. But that thing right there was a killer, man. That thing was a straight up killer. I don't know why I'm checking these stashes, just force of habit. Nope. Are they coming? guess not. No Tuscanos to attack me. Okay, that certainly sounds like a... like a beer. Are you the only one in here? I guess he is. I'm used to seeing three of them. And a controller. We are officially done here. So I'm gonna go back home and put on my little disguise. Because we have to... oh no, we have to go... never mind. We have to go see Aslan then. Okay. Oh cool, I thought I had to go see the barman. A bartender over here in Rostock, so we won't have to do that. So, until then. Hey, Aslan. Been following the trail of a stalker named Straylock. He's headed north. Any ideas how to get there? Huh? Right, Straylock. I recognize that name. Guy knows his own, like, by the back of his hand. He's got quite a few achievements to his credit, too. Anyway, you want to go north? You're finally ready to bid farewell to the cruel world. Come on, I can manage just fine. Just tell me... what would be the best course of action? The best? Don't go there. The second best, I suppose you should visit the eggheads in Yantar and get some device to shield from the Psyfield. You talk with Gatekeeper. The bastard eats monolith fanatics for breakfast. He helps hold the barrier and repeatedly fends off their southward incursions. Radar is the only semi-sensible route you want to take if you wish to go north, but... be prepared for packs of vicious mutants. Labyrinth anomalies, extreme radiation levels, and well-armed monolith soldiers. Doesn't sound great, but I don't intend to abandon my mission. It's your choice, of course. Some adventurous stalkers do make it now and then. No pain, no gain, as the kids say. Anyway, Gatekeeper will know more about this, so he's your next stop. All right. Living legend, go north. We got five things of Cyblock. Okay. All right. Headed north. From which we will not be talking to Gatekeeper for a little while, at least. We will go see the eggheads first. The ecologist. Now, I put in for this Psy helmet a while back, so it should be ready. So we won't have to wait for it. It's so foggy. Got nothing. We got. Sorry. We'll just run and kill it, kill it, kill it. Yeah, we'll make sure that we're top notch. So we're going to do a little Markov. We're going to find his artifacts for him. Oh, I'm pretty damn hungry. Okay, come closer, please. There we go. I'm a little bit woozy. Mission updated. The Living Legend, Call of the North. All right. Wait a second. One more thing, Professor. Oh, damn it. Yeah, we should be good on medical supplies. We should be good. See you later. Let's go get them artifacts for Markov. We're going to take our little shortcut here. Wait a second, we got a stash here, I believe. Nope. What do we have? I know we got some stashes somewhere. We got one all the way over there. We'll be checking that out later. What about inside the compound? Yep. And I do believe we have a hidden package around here. Let's check our message. Our messages. Dun, dun, dun. Don't forget a package in the northwestern region of Yantar. Set 276. That's not what I wanted to do. All right, let's see. Oh, would it be over here somewhere, wouldn't it be? Alright, we'll be hitting that up. We'll be hitting that up soon. Let's see. What kind of devilry will they throw at us? What kind of devilry will they throw at us? So far, it's been too quiet. Oh. Well, everything should be good because he's just walking casually. So, all right, I will trust that ecologist and believe that there's nothing waiting over this wall to eat my eyes out. Let's double check the mission. The Tesla anomaly, find the sample in the Edison anomaly, find the sample somewhere in the factory, which is somewhere around in here. So we'll find it. But we'll snatch up this one first. Okay, good. We got a 2-for-1 deal here. Got a battery. Backpack of the tester. Bad timing. Oh. So we're both just sitting here. Okay, I thought I was going to have to... Yeah, let me get out of here before this thing... Before these electrical anomalies eat up my damn suit. Let's see how... 90%, okay. Alright, well that was pretty easy. Let's get these stashes. Peregrine's gonna get himself some advanced tools. I don't know if I've given them to him yet, but... Now, this one should be in a pipe over here or inside this little trailer. It is inside the pipe. Armored leather jacket. That is not worth getting. That is. There we go. Since we're already over here, we'll go ahead and we'll just check this anomaly. See if it has anything good in it. What do you know? Or could be glitched out. If it's glitched out, I just really don't care. Yeah, I believe this thing is glitched out. So I just don't care, man. We're going to head on over there to the northwest. Actually... It's the northwestern part of Yantar, so should be over there by the bonfire anomaly. Whatever that secret package is, but we'll double check over here. Ooh! Look at this fool. Well, I'm just going to show up here. Come on, what are you doing? Let's dance, man. It is over here. Oh, we got another. Another one! Another one. A sign.
Oh, man, I need a doctor.
Yeah, you do. Oh, yeah, you didn't even touch me. Didn't even touch me. Thank you very much.
Damn, I need a drink.
So you're down in here somewhere, maybe. Alright, let me quick save it here. Because this little package finding business sometimes just like freezes up my game. So we're going to be extra careful about this. Alright, we're gonna walk down this pipe here, if I can, if it is allowed. Yep, there it is. Alright, fingers crossed that this works. A hand watch. Okay, good. I'm quite happy with that. Northeastern region of the garbage using RF receiver on frequency 224. Okay, alright. Alright, we're good. We are good. Now we gotta find Mr. Markov. He's over here chilling somewhere. We'll find him. Just look for the big blue man. Find Mr. Pergoff. Okay. All right. Well, thank you, Mr. Markov, for all that money. Oh, God knows. I'm going to have to kill this fool, aren't I? Let me kill this guy. And we're going to end it after I kill this fool. And then I will see y'all in the next video. Look at this fool trying to shoot me through the damn wall. Oh, this guy's got a damn exosuit on him. Switching to AP, baby. You know what? No, we're just going to run. We're just going to get on out of here. We're going to leave it to them. And I will see y'all in the next video. Until then.